that I know you are going to be speaking as the keynote guest at the Latin America Caribbean Summit, which is happening later in November. Can you tell us a little bit about the topic you're going to be talking about? I think it's the reality of doing business in Africa. You know, what is the reality, Dr. Chandaria?
The reality in business is, I look at one thing. Do you want to do business? Then wherever you go, there are always going to be obstacles. If you want, you can do it.
Yes.
Only hoping that you'll do a business, that's not going to happen. So I think that you got to be on the ground,
yes,
and you got to see and make it happen. This is a Latin American Caribbean. It's interesting, you know, that because we've got a UNEP,
yes,
and UN Habitat over here as a world headquarters, majority of those countries have got their embassies here.
So they're already represented.
They're all represented.
Yes.
Now they're having the spending, the expenses all time. Why don't they just put commercial attaches with all these people and build simultaneously a second pillar, which is economic pillar? Right now they're only doing is the pillar which worked with United Nations, Habitat or UNEP. But simultaneously they could be doing a second pillar over here where the businesses could be grown both ways, from Kenyan side and from the South American side.
You think there's a lot, that it's a greenfield opportunity?
Yes, yes, it's a greenfield. This is opening up. You know, years back, Latin America was just as like Africa. Mm. And you can see, go and see today, anything and everything you can talk about, they manufacture. And if not, they grow. They convert that food, whatever they grow, into finished products. So I think that there is so much that they can do with very little investments, and bringing the people, inviting them here. What we need to do is to understand the culture of that country and how they can help us and how we can help them. The question over here is today that this is the last continent today, as we say. And it has got everything just like Latin America has got. And there's so much of similarity that we can do businesses here. So first thing I'd like to say that please wake up. Instead of just only having an embassy for political purposes, and you cannot have any political relationship between Latin American Chile, say, and Kenya. What is common? Nothing. But what is common with us is totally forgotten. Chile today was one of the largest producers of flowers,
yes,
largest producers of fruits, wine, anything and everything that you can talk about. Chile is full of that. Now, how can we move the ideas, thoughts together and see whether this can be done? Now, what Chile has to then spend on it is bring the people here, take few people from here to Chile and organize and find out that who are the guys who will make it. Don't take just joyriders.